Let's hear it for the really stupid people, spreading their stupidity in every way they can. On your local talkback station, in a chat room situation, Westboro Baptist congregation, or the good old Ku Klux Klan. Really stupid people aren't that hard to find, wading through the wilderness and swinging from the vines. Left behind by evolution, they still make a contribution. Here's to all the really stupid people. Stupid people are nature's building blocks. They teach us